Same thing, green, back, there, green, back, there, green, back, there, green, back, and head here. Catch up right now. Great job, great job, great job. Nice, you're pushing yourself, that's good. That's how you push yourself every day. Ready? Let's go. Yeah? Go. So now you already got what we're doing. Now let's try to go quicker. Try to go quicker, quicker, quicker. You know, going fast, but still go how comfortable you are. You know. Nice, nice, nice. Great job. Okay, again. Nice. You're looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Nice. Go again. Three more rounds, John. Sweet. Nice. Go again. Two more rounds. So you're getting touches. So we'll do that. I'll let you know when to stop. When I stop, you stop. Then we take a break. Then we go next stage. So with that. Maybe next time when we're doing those cones, it will be easier for you to go faster because, you know, it's more of like repetition, then your foot is getting used to it, right? So let's go. Let's see. try to stay in one, you know, area at the moment, right? How you feeling? Good? Alright, let's go. The challenge would be for you to stay in one area, because the ball will be moving around, the ball will tend to like move away, you know. Try to keep it, you know, in that area, okay?
you